true definition of happiness? Girls, let's go. Come on.